Here's Colorado Rail Link. Very nice club layout. They have and the good thing about them is they change their layout every year. They change the arrangement, change the configuration. It's always something different. Here's their grain elevator. And tractors and all sorts of good stuff on flat cars. Here's my favorite. Team of horses and two John Deere's. Of course, the Coors plant. The bridge. Go around the corner. To their massive coal mine. Around the next corner to here's their working on their diesel shop. Very nice. Got a great big back train here. Go clear down there. There's a John Deere dealership. Here's more of their, there's their van yard. Here's their main yard. And they do assemble their trains in the yard. There's the end of that stack train moving. Some foreign power. And then around the corner to their lumber yard. Truck stop. That bridge. Amtrak truck's got a flat tire. There's their bridge. Oh, what happened? There's a wrecked Amtrak car down there. And here's their lift bridge. It lifts up. It's all counterweighted. Here's that big long stack crane.